So this is the water bar. That's going to catch water, shoot water off the trail. This is a really eroded area. Putting in a stone step. We're going to fill in behind it with crushed rock. We're going to put a liner in over here. Once we get stone liners all the way across, we're going to take some of this dirt, spread it back over the crush, so we'll have a nice flat, even trail. And then hikers will be able to use the steps, jump right across the drainage, but water cannot escape. It has to go off the trail. Slippery surface to walk on. Most of the water.
Her wriggly stepping so proud. Mother Nature's only godchild.
Onto the trail and keeps following the trail going down. That becomes a safety issue. It's definitely an erosion problem. Construction issue. A trail is going to fall apart pretty quickly no matter what you do to it. So what we need to do is look at a way that we can get away from all of this water coming down the trail. This is such a major part of the watershed. I don't think that there's anything that you can build within here that's going to last for very long. All we need to do, and enough water comes down here, it's going to be very hard to divert the water somewhere else. Now it already has, you know, a 3-foot deep trench that it's made, and it's going to keep coming down here. Makes all the difference. You gotta have a good cook.
Many a hand has scaled the grand old face of the plateau. Some belong to strangers and some to folks you know. Holy ghosts and talk show hosts are planted in the sand to beautify the foothills, shake the many hands.
Nothing on the top but a bucket and a mop and a
an
illustrator book about birds.
Danny.
Hey, what's up?
How are you? Good?
Yeah, I can't recognize you. Taliban look.
Yeah. Oui, la tuile.
Nice.
I bet you know Lewis. Have you met Kevin, the other guy that's carrying the lumber?
Okay. The way kids are living is 100% European. African boys and girls, set down your Nintendo joysticks right now. Unplug the television.